Also new this midday, a Virginia Beach man is behind bars after TSA officers at Norfolk International Airport caught him with a loaded gun. This happened back on Saturday. TSA officers stopped the man when he was trying to carry on a bag, and it triggered the alarm system at the security checkpoint. Officials took the handgun and arrested the man on a weapons violation. This is the fifth loaded gun detected so far this year. And